breaking overnight. One person is dead this morning after a slip at Fort Gibson Lake. Enelda Fuentes Ramos and her friends were walking in the lake when she slipped, dragging her friends underwater. A bystander was able to rescue and revive Ramos's friends, but Ramos herself was pronounced dead after being transported to Mays County Medical Center.